Hello, everybody. Black Metal here. Time for some Pac-Man Adventure Edition DX. So, you know, this game, I'm trying to do some PC games using my old microphone that I used to use for PS4. Some shit went down that I'd rather not discuss, but involved another YouTuber. I'd rather not talk about it. Throughout really hard to control Pac-Man without a joystick. Bombs. Pac-Man Championship Edition 2. Really good bombs. Why do you get more PC gaming going on? I don't know how long this stream is going to be for. Have a certain number of lives, and you have nowhere near a high score. You see, in the original Pac-Man, there's no like split second. I actually played this game on PS3 before you did any live stream gameplay. So. And I died. Guessing I have unlimited bombs. Yeah. enter. I guess ghost combo says the belt of ghost my score is 30,000, so I'm gonna gather a chain together. Are you kidding me? Dumb So far as Ghost Combo Combo, it's so good.
Bands like, I don't know,
Fat 3 or even 4 or like, yeah, but... Gene Simmons sucks, okay? Time trial short. Let's go. I really like that. I forgot what it's called. I'm not really a fan of the bigger. I'm more a fan of the smaller levels. Those levels are much easier. I think it's Manhattan. I'm a big one. I'll do Rally X. Probably one of my best times. What I really, 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 really want to do is the standard time trial, but so I'm gonna go back. I think this is Championship 1. Dungeon, that's the one I'm really here about. Darkness is really good. Freeze really good. I wanna do Dungeon. I'm gonna do Time Trial right now. So, I'm gonna do all the different Time Trials. I'm gonna do PAC is back. Not 2010s, which we're in now. Getting closer to 2020s. I'm surprised how technology has sort of so I'm gonna do a dig. But anyway, all the games I play when I was a kid. All the good ones are not even on PS4. Like, the original Battlefront 2 I played a lot when I was younger. 24. I really wish that the technology we have now was around when I was younger. Being able to broadcast your gameplay on a device was amazing. I have Star Wars Battlefront 2 on my computer, but for some reason I guess I can't record with my I'm using Microsoft Game Bar, which I use to record all my my main gameplay. Damage. So, and hopefully tomorrow, my Taekwondo might be starting. That is a freaking beauty. 32 seconds. I always get it at 32. I don't get it any more or any less. So, let's go back. I want to take care of all the time trials in the dungeon. Oh, this is like Pac-Man dogs. Yeah, I know we have bombs. I know we have bombs. Yeah. I don't know, my idea for live gaming actually stems from the fact that Oh, 46 seconds. I was at 32. I don't really like the whole this whole stuff. So let me go back. 6 apples. Bring it all. Yeah, I'm gonna do type G. I love how I just use that bomb on the last line. took care of it. Jing. Cha-freaking-ching. Alright. Come back. Time. Regular time trial. The 38 apples. Alright, why does it always have to be these? I don't like PAC is back. Oh, I really want to do, PAC Mania 1. I want to do visuals. I want to do, I really like Rally X. I lost. Stream at 39 minutes. I mean, not stream, you know what I mean. Alright. This is the last one. And that was the last one. Make for the party. Give up. still have Killing Floor. Actually, I had Killing Floor, Virtual Killing Floor at Steam, and I didn't know what it was. I deleted it from my Steam account because I wanted to get something better. And then... And once again, I get another... I have another chance to start a match. Guys, at the next video.